Okay, so the letter G is our third and final clue. Our third and final clue. I almost forgot. Do you know what that means? We're ready to sit in our thinking chair. Let's go.